represent the darker side, darker side, darker side, side. That's where I reside, I reside, side. Yo, I represent the darker
side. Hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo, what up, squad? Hey, welcome back to HOODROK Entertainment, bro. You already know what up, man. I'm your boy, Rock One. Thanks for tapping in, yo. If this is your first time, know what to do, bro. Hey, bro, you know how YouTube works, man. Hit the subscribe button, click up, squad up, tapping, whatever you want to call it. Go ahead and do that. I'm telling you, bro, this is going to be fire. Bro, it's Alex featuring ESTIKAY. Is that how you say his name? ESTIKAY? Ecstasy. I don't fucking know. That's what it looks like to me. Anyway, bro, the song's called Hennessy. Yo, I'm dying to hear this, bro. For real. Like, bro, this one's been requested so many times, but I don't like skipping songs in the list, you know what I mean, bro? I like to do things, tick them off as they go, you know, like a hit list, you know what I mean? Kind of shit. So anyway, bro, Alex, bro, he's from the group 187 Stress and Band-Aid. Just for those that don't know, bro, most of yous already know, most of yous are from Germany. But I have noticed, and I've got to send a big shout out for this too, bro. I have noticed that, bro, a lot of the subscribers, a lot of the squad members have been tapping into all the other countries' music that I've been reacting to. So, bro, mad shout out for that, because that's why I started this channel, bro. I started this channel to bring music from other countries to the rest of the world, bro, that doesn't know much about those countries' hip-hop. So I've been noticing a lot of people commenting on other videos that I've been doing, bro. So, yo, mad love for that, bro. That's what this is about, man, for real. So, yo, for those that don't know, like I was saying, Alex is part of a group called 187 Stress and Band-Aid from Germany. Shout out, Germany. Bro, these dudes are some real niggas. And, yo, I just watched a video on Maxwell getting arrested, bro. It's like, shit, I didn't even check the date on that video, but this video of him getting arrested outside of his car, bro, lying on the ground. Y'all probably know what I'm talking about. For the 187 fans, y'all know what I'm talking about. He was lying on the grass and the cops were arresting him and fucking, they pulled a few other people out the car, bro, and all that shit. Did a bit of a search and shit, and then the video ended, but yo, that's what I mean, bro. 187, that's some real niggas, bro. When they're talking about what they're rapping about, bro, they do this shit, bro. Like, that's some real niggas. That's why I tap in with these dudes, bro. I tap in with these dudes because they're real, bro. You know what I mean? Yo, one more thing before we start, bro. I know it's a long intro, but one more thing before we start, I got to get this out there. Someone requested a song for, I can't remember who it was from, but it featured 6ix9ine. Bro, I don't react to no snitches, bro. Don't send me no fake niggas, bro. Don't send me no fucking snitch niggas. If there's some rappers out there, bro, that have got some dirt on their names, bro, I don't want to react to them niggas, bro. I don't react to frauds, bro. Fuck 6ix9ine. How about that? Yeah, whoever requested that nigga, bro, fuck 6ix9ine, bro. Fuck that snitch ass nigga. I'm a real nigga, bro. For real. I'm a real nigga, bro. I did 17 years in prison, bro. And none of my homies came to prison with me. But I didn't do the crimes by myself. Don't get it twisted, bro. But there's a reason why none of my niggas came to jail with me, bro. I went to jail and did that shit myself, bro. Fuck the snitches, bro. Bro, fuck that shit. Yo, you know what I'm saying? Like, yo, I don't mean to be all thing about it, bro, but I don't fuck with that shit, bro. You know what I mean? 6ix9ine didn't get no fuck. I've said his name too many times on my channel already, bro. I don't give that nigga no clout, bro. No snitches. No snitches, bro. Fuck that. No snitches, no rats, no fucking fake niggas, bro. They rap about shit that they don't do. Don't send me no fucking, you know what I mean? I don't want none of that shit on my channel, bro. Just real niggas, bro. Just some real ones, bro. And you know what I mean? Like, they don't have to be gangsters, but just as long as they're not rapping about gangster shit. You know what I mean? If they're not gangsters, then hopefully they're just rapping about their own life, you know what I mean? That's what I mean, bro. So that's what I mean by real. I don't mean send me just gangster shit. I mean send me some real nigga shit, bro. Like, if they rap, if they're about a different life, then hopefully they're rapping about that life. That's the shit I want to hear, you know what I mean? Some real shit, real nigga shit. All right, bro, let's get into this. And yeah, one more game, bro. Fuck Snitch Night, bro. Fuck that nigga.
Gestern noch 10er Tüten Boris auf in deiner Schiff. Heute reise ich den Globus Tel Aviv bis Venice Beach. Voila, die Sonne
in Bettchen und verbrenne es. Yo, this is gonna be one of them balling out ones. Hey, yo, what up, Maxwell? I was just talking about you, my nigga. Yo, so this is Maxwell here, bro. This is the one that I saw getting arrested in that video I was talking about. You know what I mean? Fire. Look at this nigga. Balling out like a motherfucker. Yo, where my watch at? What the fuck was my... God damn it. Sorry. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, bro. I'm here for the fucking vibes, bro. I'm here for these vibes, bro. Oh, and another thing, bro. I pause my videos a lot. You know what I mean? I pause my videos a lot. I talk a lot, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's just how I do, bro. That's just what I do on my shit. You know what I mean? Like, I get down like that. Shit. I like talking to the squad and shit. I like to give my view and my opinion on the beats, on different switch-ups in the songs, the vibes, all that shit. You know what I'm saying? Bro, this is fire, though. This is fire.
Deine Bitch räumt meine Wohnung auf. Ich glaub, sie ist auf ne Belohnung aus. Ich schlaf mich aus dem Drogenrausch. Schau auf mein Blatt, ist ne Krone drauf.
Komm mit aufs Dach, ich will hoch hinaus. Bro, this nigga is fire, bro. This nigga is fire. Fuck, Alex is on point, bro. His flow's wild, bro. All of them, bro. You know, like, bro, Maxwell, bro. He's my favorite, bro. Maxwell's my favorite, bro. SA4, bro. You know what I mean? Bones MC, fucking Jesus. They're all fire, bro. Even the features that they feature, Contra K. You know, like cats like Raf Kamora. Even like, you know, AKOS and Controlly, fucking cats like that, fire, bro. Fire, motherfucker, bro. Germany's off the hook.
Deine Bitch räumt meine Wohnung auf. Ich glaub, sie ist auf ne Belohnung aus. Ich schlaf mich aus dem Drogenrausch. Schau auf mein Blatt, ist ne Krone drauf. Komm mit aufs Dach, ich will hoch hinaus.
Ja, aber ich denke immer
schon Kohle drauf. Kipp auf den Whisky die Cola drauf. Und du schaust in die Pistole lauf. Sippe das Lean, kiffe das Weed. Mische das Coke mit Ephedrin. Alle wollen ziehen, ich will Profit. Jeder bekommt, was er verdient. Geh die Wand.
Yo, dope as fuck. You flex, motherfucker, flex. Yo, dope as fuck, bro. This is fire, bro. This beat, bro. Like, I like how it started off with the sort of mellow thing, and it sort of had you thinking, shit, this is gonna be a real slow, mellow one, bro. But nah, man, I get what they're talking about here. This is just all about success, bro. This is all about just making it, you know what I mean? Just one of those motivational ones where you're kind of like watching them on the poolside, watching them on the boat. They're rapping about where they came from and where they're at now. And it's like, it makes you want to go do that shit. You know what I mean? And that's what music should do, bro. Music should motivate motherfuckers, bro. You should be feeling that shit. You know what I'm saying? When you feel a song, bro, and you feel a certain way, you get up in your feelings about a song, that means that song's dope. Because you know what I mean? It's hard to find a song that you're feeling, bro. You get what I mean? I'm all about my music, bro. I love this shit.
In the Cosmos Vicinity, hold in the Cosmos Vicinity. Gestern noch 10er Tüten Boris auf und Energy.
Ich bohle,
Tel Aviv bis Venice Beach. Voila, die Sorgen in ein Blättchen und verbrenne sie. Finde kein Schlaf, morgens war vergiss in Hennessy. Vergiss in Hennessy,
What a fucking fire song, bro. What a fire song. It's got everything that a song should have, bro. It's got a dope beat, you know what I mean? It's got someone doing some melody on there, and it's got someone with a dope flow rapping on it. The video is dope, and it sends a message, bro, and it motivates you, bro. It makes you feel a certain way. So, yo, bro, this is what a fucking song should be, bro. This fire.
Ticket nach Barcelona, verpasse das, was du machst im Monat. Yeah. Tasche Prada, Jacke Chroma, piss immer noch auf dein Kackdiploma. Kick down, Dicke, bis die Reifen quietschen. Leben nur nach meinem Prinzip.
This is dope as fuck, bro. Yo. What the fuck? I'm feeling this, bro. I'm feeling this.
Luna, verpasse das, was du machst im Monat. Tasche Prada, Jacke Promat. Piss immer noch auf dein Kack-Diploma. Kickdown, Dicke, bis die Reifen quietschen. Leb mein Leben nur nach meinem Prinzip. Ich komme nur vorbei, wenn paar Scheine fließen. Verkaufe meine Seele nicht für 30 Riesen.
Yeah. Ha, yeah, shout out Blueberry Boys, bro. Shout out Blueberry Boys. This nigga's flow is fucking off the chain. What the fuck? This nigga, I wasn't expecting that, bro. I wasn't expecting him to spit like that. What the fuck? I thought he was just gonna sing. I thought this nigga was just gonna sing through this whole thing. Shit.
God
damn. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Get the fuck out of here. This nigga is fire. Yo, I'm tapping into more of this cat, bro. What's his name? Fucking Estikay. I'm fucking dope, bro. I'm tapping into more of this nigga. God damn, bro. The fuck was I just listening to? Just like, fuck that. Run that back one more game. One more talk.
Yo.
What the fuck did I just tell you, bro? What I tell you about this shit, bro? What I tell you about German music, bro? Tap into Germany, bro. I'm telling you. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. They got a mix of everything, too, bro. They got some fucking real dope vibey shit. You know what I mean? Some real dope vibey shit. They've got some fucking real heavy street gangster shit from these guys, too, bro. Bro, they got some club banger type shit, bro. Raf Kamora and shit, you know what I mean? Bro, Germany off the hook, bro. I'm telling you, bro. For real. You know what I mean? Bro, like, if you want some of this, some more of this type of vibe shit, like, this can't tap into cats like, tap into cats like, what's his name? UFO? UFO 36? Or UFO, what the fuck's his name? UFO 30? Yeah, UFO 30 or some shit, or whatever the fuck, 351 or whatever the fuck his name is, bro. UFO anyway, bro. Tap into that cat. There's another dude, bro, who does a couple, like, real dope ones. Mosh 36, bro. Another one, bro. Memories, bro. That's some fucking fire, bro. Like, for real, bro. These niggas on point, bro. I'm telling you. Stay cool, what up, my nigga? Yeah, fuck a photo with you, nigga. A photo with you, nigga, shit. Y'all know what up. But what a dope fucking song, bro. For real, bro. What a dope motherfucking song, bro. I'm all about that shit right there. You know what I mean? I'm all about that shit. What did I tell you too, bro? Tap into Germany, bro. These niggas on point. You ain't fucking with this shit, bro. You ain't fucking with this. What I say? That's right, bro. Yeah, that's right, bro. Tap that like button, bro. Well, surely you've already done it by now. You already tapped that like button, right? Hit that notification bell, bro. I'm going to be back soon, bro. I'm coming back with another one. Y'all know what up, man. Hey, thanks for tapping in, bro. Thanks for all the support. Y'all know what's good, man. Hope I can entertain you to attend. Stay safe, stay dangerous. I'm out. Peace.